Hello everyone, Jude here from Tech Office Software. In our tutorial today, we shall be learning how to create a certificate using Microsoft Word. The certificate could be useful for business, educational institution, and any other person or business that may, from time to time, need the use of certificates. To get started, I go up to the left hand side of the open Microsoft Word. I click on file to open it up. From the open screen, I select new. I can start making my own certificate from scratch from this blank template, but in this tutorial I will search online for certificate templates. So from this search for online templates here, I will type in certificate and press search. This will then search for templates that are on my computer system and those that can only be found online. As I scroll, you'll notice a whole lot of wonderful templates to choose from, most of which are in the cloud. Here we have Four Spots Award Certificate, Formal Award Certificate, Most Valuable Player Certificate, and even Birthday Gift Certificate. Also here, we have the one that is meant for children, Elementary Award Certificate. So in this tutorial, I'm going to use Certificate of Participation. So I have clicked on it to see the preview of the certificate. I can use the left arrow or the right arrow to navigate and see the preview of other certificates. But in this tutorial, I will be using this very certificate of participation. So I click to download this very template into my computer. It has fully downloaded and installed in my computer. I scroll for you to see the certificate. I can reduce the zoom so we can see the full certificate. You can make any changes you want on this certificate. So in this tutorial, I am starting from the top of the certificate to make my own necessary changes. I can change the certificate of participation to certificate of award, certificate of excellence, certificate of achievement. I will change it to certificate of achievement. All depends on what you need the certificate for. I can change the font. I can change the font size. I leave it at 36. I can change the color. You can virtually do anything you want with the certificate. You can bold it. You can use italic as well on the certificate. Under the certificate of achievement, I change the recipient's name, which is Andrew Phillips. Under the name, I change it to congratulations from the management for an excellent customer service. We can change the fonts, increase the font size, and then we can as well change the color of the text. Then under here, I put customer service department. I reduce the size of the font. Presented by, I put the name of the presenter here, which is Sophia Jude. On this date, we change the date to any date we want, December 12, 2020. To this end, I am through with creating this simple certificate of achievement awarded to Mr. Andrew Phillips in recognition of his excellent achievement. It really looks good. To save my certificate, I have so many options. I go up to File, select Save As to save it in my computer until when it is needed. I can as well print it immediately. I click on print. From here, I'll choose the printer that I want to use, then print the certificate for Andrew or give it to Sophia Jude to sign and then hand it over to the recipient. I can as well use the share button here to send it to him online. I can change the file type by using the export button here. When I press on the export from the open page, I can select change file type. And it, as it expands, we are using document. I can use Word 97 to Word 2003. I can use any of this format. But here, I am going to use save as another file type. I double click to open it up. From the open dialog box, I select this drop down arrow. From the list provided, having make a choice of PDF, we have so many, you have Word XML document and so many others. Having decided to change my certificate to PDF so that I can easily send it online or do anything with it, I press on PDF. I press on save. So we can now see the newly created certificate on the PDF. I have come to the end of this tutorial today. Thanks for watching. If you did get some value from this tutorial, please click on the like button, subscribe to my YouTube channel, click the bell icon so YouTube will notify you once I drop a new video. See you in the next video.